made it to Magic Kingdom. I have a lightning name for Dumbo, which I've never done before. And the train's coming in. I haven't seen the train in so long. And here it is. The Christmas tree. This is definitely bigger than Epcot's. But the toy soldiers. Oh, they're doing the lowering of the flag. So cool. And let's keep walking, get that view of the castle. There it is. D50th anniversary. Look at all of the fantastic decorations. Heading into Storybook Circus, which is actually the first time I've done this, except at the Halloween party last year to trick or treat. And I'm heading here to Dumbo. Something I have never ridden before. Let's do this. Like, I know this is something people talk about, but the fact that there is peanuts in the concrete for Dumbo, it's crazy. Such good theming. Another one I want to go on at some point is Barnstormer. Actually, might be able to now. Let me check my lightning.
All right, I'm gonna go all the way up. Can I go up? Nope. Not.
My Dumbo isn't moving. Yeah, that's what, there we go. All the way up. Whoa, that's cool. Can you see Astro Orbiter? No, you can't see it. Alright, let me turn you around. There's Astro Orbiter. There's the Big Top. There's Storybook Circus. Castle, not castle, walk mine train, and back around. This is a nice ride. Something I need to do again? No? But I'm glad I've done it. Let's go live. Oh no, this is that everyone had to go up here. Everyone went up, and now we're all gonna go down.
Glad you're here too. It's my favorite time of year when we celebrate the holidays. Ooh, but this year, I want to create a special holiday surprise for my friends. And I need a little help. Little siblings! Come on! Flush and slide an Ansel and place and fridge and flurry. How did Crystal and Squalor and Pat? And
Ahoy, happy lids.
Surprise!
Oh! You did this?
Help from my helpful little helpers. How about a surprise from my friends?
I guess that's the bottom now.
You little siblings, now off to bed. Off you go. No pushing.
No, Jack, come back.
Good sleep. Like your surprise?
Me? I love it, but maybe it could use a little more something?
I think I know just the something it needs. May I?
You may.
Thank you. In a place called Neverland, there lived a sparkling spirit named Tinkerbell. Legend has it that to this day she still flies over this magical land of fantasy. And the story is told for children of all ages that if you wish hard enough and believe strong enough, Tinkerbell will soar high above the Magic Kingdom and light our fantasy in the sky.
Say, Minnie, what time is it?
Oh, my goodness! Minnie, it's almost time!
Time? Did somebody say it's time? Gosh, should I flip the switch now, Mickey?
Not quite yet, pal, but it won't be long now. Let's see, just a few more minutes till we start the countdown to the new year. Oh, gosh, I can hardly wait.
Oh, me too, me too. And I can't imagine a better way to celebrate the new year than all of these nice people right here in the Magic Kingdom. Oh, what a special moment in time.
Time? Is it time?
Take it easy there, Goofy. We still have plenty of time. Oh, no, we don't. Goofy, this is it. Start the countdown clock.
All righty, Mickey. Starting the countdown clock.
Okay, everybody. It's time to start counting down to the new year. Are you ready? Okay, then. Here we go.
As I go to join the dance party before the Christmas time stage, so I got some spring rolls. I have one of each. I will let you know which one is my preferred, but it is very loud as I walk into the hub, so it might be after when I get back to the hotel.
Outside my door, rises a sun, she for my own. Morning, like a yodeling cowgirl.
Oh boy, my friends are here.
Christmas times are coming, Christmas times are coming, Christmas times are coming, and I know I'm going home.
Howdy everybody, glad you're here, cause it ain't Christmas without a good old ho-ho-ho down.
Just like we celebrate back home.
Come on everybody, put your hands together.
Have a holly jolly Christmas, it's the best time of the year.
And with that, I am back at my room. It is time for bed. It is only 9 o'clock and the Magic Kingdom's open till midnight tonight. However, tomorrow night is New Year's Eve. I got to my room at 11:20 last night, or 11 o'clock, and asleep by 11:20. So I really need some good sleep tonight because I didn't sleep well on the plane. Tomorrow's a big day. I'm not going to rope drop, but I have Magic Kingdom in the morning and I'm hoping to get Tron. And then I have lunch at Crystal Palace, and then at 2 exactly, like at, I don't know why that cut me off. At 2, I want to get to Epcot. And then I will be in Epcot until New Year's. That is the plan. Hopefully, I can survive it. I didn't have any excess coffee today besides the one I had this morning. Shocking. But I'm definitely going to need it tomorrow. I will give you a room tour on day 3, which is New Year's Day. Because that is the day that I will be very chill. These first 2 days are full on with like festival today and then doing, oh my goodness, my hand is shaking, meeting Duffy and then going to Magic Kingdom. 3 parks, 1 day, your first day. And coming off an international flight, it's a lot. And then tomorrow's big being New Year's. So Day 3, I'll give you a room tour of my room at Old Key West. It is gorgeous though. But that is it for today's video. If you are excited for more Disney vlogs, there will be quite a few of them. Give this video a thumbs up and click subscribe to stay tuned for more. Let me know what your favorite thing in the video was. Yes, my arm is already getting tired. I don't know how I'm going to do this with an actual camera. If I end up bringing out my camera, I'll decide that on day 3 as well. But yes, that is it for today. Have a chat and comments down below what was your favorite thing, and I will see you in the next one. Bye guys.